Oh my god, they sent me so much stuff. I feel like I want to shed a tear. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's just Janine. Thank you so much for tuning in for another video. If you are new, welcome, and do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. If you're already subscribed, welcome back. So today, guys, I am going to be giving you a natural hair update. This video is going to be packed with a lot of goodies. I'm going to talk about my favorite products, staple products that I have. I'm also going to be introducing new products to you guys, products that I have not even seen yet that I just got today. So I'll be doing some product reveals. So just a lot of stuff going on in this video. So we're just going to go ahead and jump right into it. So first things first, I'm going to start by talking about my favorite hair products. So we're going to break this down into shampoos, conditioners, deep conditioners, leave-ins, and then my styling products and oils. So we're gonna start with my shampoos first. Now, to be perfectly honest with you, I don't have a lot of shampoos, believe it or not. As far as ones that I can say is like a real staple, but I do have a few shampoos here and there. So I have Carol's Daughter, the Almond Milk Sulfate Free Shampoo. This is a very nourishing and conditioning shampoo, so I am just about finished with this bottle. But again, this is one of my favorite shampoos from Carol's Daughter, the Almond Milk Collection. And I will say the shampoo is very hydrating. It's definitely very conditioning, and it softens my hair. Now, initially when I first tried this product, I didn't too much care for it, but over time my hair got, I guess, used to it, and so I really like this product. The next shampoo that I love is from Eden Body Works. This is the Peppermint Tea Tree. I think I've shown this in a video before, I'm not sure. This is a real good cleanse and clarify shampoo, and what I like about it is it does have that tingling sensation on my scalp, which I really love with tea tree products. So again, that is from Eden Body Works. This shampoo is very gentle on your hair. It's not stripping at all. It definitely just makes your scalp feel really fresh and really renewed. And so it's just a really great shampoo. And it definitely helps to increase the circulation in your scalp. So anything with tea tree or some type of a menthol type feel on my scalp is really great. So definitely highly recommend the Peppermint Tea Tree if you want a good clarifying shampoo. Then I have my detox shampoo, which is from Natural Sisters. This is the Activated Charcoal Detox Shampoo. So when I need that good detox and I need to get the impurities and all the stuff and gunk off of my scalp and product residue and all those things, this is really good. This is a really great shampoo. But so when I feel I need to just, you know, start my hair at a clean slate, this is really great. The detox shampoo from Natural Sisters. So the next product I got, Giovanni, the Tea Tree Triple Threat Invigorating Shampoo. This is actually a clarifying shampoo as well. It is a little moisturizing, I must say, and it does contain botanical oils of cooling peppermint, conditioning, rosemary, and clarifying eucalyptus. So with this product, it helps increase scalp circulation for a refreshed renewal feel. It also helps to strengthen the hair with a 3 organic oil blend to stimulate and condition and clarify. And it also helps to alleviate dry flaking scalp with organic tea tree botanicals. All right, so on to the conditioners. Now I have a lot of conditioners. Conditioners are my best friend, so got a lot going on here. So we're gonna start with my top favorite so far, which is from the TGIN Honey Miracle Mask. I've shown this product before, I even did a product review on it. This is definitely an intense deep conditioner. It is very penetrating and nourishing to extremely dry hair. Mine is extremely dry. And as you can see, I'm just about out. Now from Giovanni, I also did get the Tea Tree Triple Threat Invigorating Conditioner as well. And this is a very light conditioner. This is not a deep conditioner, it's very light. And it also helps to increase scalp circulation as well. This is a very penetrating conditioner as well. So there are some conditioners that'll just sit on my hair, but this one actually penetrates my hair strands. So I really like this conditioner. Now another great conditioner that I love that is really great on my scalp that I've just about gone through is almost like a menthol. It just opens up your nose, just opens up your senses. As soon as take the top off, woo. But this is the Tea Tree and Rosemary from Natural Sisters. I've shown this product before. It has a great tingling sensation on the scalp as well. This is a deep conditioner. Definitely stimulates hair growth, and it's just packed with a lot of great natural ingredients in here. Definitely gentle enough for all hair types. And of course, my all-time favorite oil from Natural Sisters, Mega Growth Elixir. This is the most amazing oil that I could ever get my hands on, because it has just about every oil and herb possible that is made for hair growth and hair nourishment in this bottle. It is packed with everything that I need. So this is definitely gonna be a staple. I don't need any other oil. Another favorite deep conditioner and brand of mine is from Mayella Organics. This is the Babasu and Mint Deep Conditioner. This is a protein deep conditioner. So when I need a boost of protein, this is definitely a go-to. And it's also very minty and very invigorating on the scalp and tingling on the scalp. So it feels very refreshing when you're doing a deep condition. If you feel your hair is lacking in the protein area and you definitely need that boost and that moisture back in your hair, I would highly recommend the Mayella Organics Babasu Deep Conditioner to get those things back into your hair. Okay, for my leave-ins, and I don't have a lot of leave-in conditioners. As far as leave-in conditioners, I do have the TGIN Green Tea Super Moist Leave-In Conditioner. This is a bomb leave-in conditioner. I would highly recommend this on your hair. It is very penetrating. If your hair is extremely dry, it is really, really great. What I like about it is that it is lightweight and it's very moisturizing on my hair. So especially if I'm doing a lock method, I normally tend to grab this product, but it's very conditioning, so good for all hair types as well. One of my staple leave-in spray conditioners is from the Jane Carter Solution Revitalizing Leave-In Conditioner, which is a great detangler and heat protectant. One thing that I found about this product that I really like is when I have my hair in a style, especially if it's like a twist out or braid out or something like that, and I just need to refresh my curls. The one thing about this product, it does not disturb your curls. So you can spray this in your hair and just fluff out your hair and your curls are still intact. So it does not disturb your curl pattern, it does not mess up your styles, and it just keeps your hair nice and moisturized. And it smells like flowers. It smells like a bouquet of like flowers or roses. Like, it smells so good. I don't know what kind of flower it smells like, but it smells like a big bouquet of flowers. Maybe sunflowers. There's a big old sunflower right here. I don't know. This is definitely a staple. It will always be a staple in my house. Like, this is some really great stuff. So Jane Carter Solution, the Revitalizing Leave-In Conditioner. Check it out. Now, from As I Am, I also fell in love with their Coconut Co-Wash. I've shown this product quite a bit before. This is really good if you want to do a really great co-wash. And I've also heard that this product does help to grow your hair as well. And it smells really, it smells really good. But I love, love, love this product. It's also very hydrating as well, very cleansing. If you don't have a lot of product buildup in your hair, I would say definitely use this Coconut Co-Wash. It's just very nourishing on the scalp and on your hair. And it's just packed with so many really great ingredients, from castor oil to coconut oil, tangerine, salt palmetto. It's got a lot of great stuff in here. So my other stylers include Eco Styler Gel, which is always gonna be a staple, but only this product, only this brand, which is the, what is this? This is the olive oil. So the olive oil Eco Styler Gel is the only one that I'll purchase. I don't fool with the other Eco Styler Gels because they just doing the most. But this is the only one that I'll use. Also, TGIN, their Curl Balm. This is really great for extreme definition, curl definition. Very moisturizing as well. It has nettle leaf olive oil in it. It does have a soft hold to it. Definitely enjoy this Curl Balm Gel, TGIN. Also from Jane Carter Solution, I got the Curls To Go. I got the Curls To Go Coiling All Curls Elongating Gel. This elongates curls, controls frizz, and reduces shrinkage. I don't know about the shrinkage because I haven't found anything that can help with the shrinkage in my hair. But it has nettle, aloe vera, and coconut oil in it. This is also good for a wash and go as well. So if you want a good wash and go, I would definitely recommend this as well as the TGIN Curl Balm. They definitely make for good wash and goes. Now, for my favorite twisting butter, because I only had one twisting butter, and that was from Carol's daughter, which was the Prakashi, and I thought that was a good product, and it is a good product. But I just found the greatest of all time. This is like the goat. I found the goat of a good twist out, and that's this Camille Rose almond jai twisting butter, sweet almond milk and honey. And when I tell you, this is the most penetrating butter on my hair. I did not expect to get the results that I did. I'm gonna do a video twist out, and I said I wasn't gonna do another twist out video because I couldn't get it together, but I tried it again just to try to test it out, and this is definitely twist out friendly. Dry, frizzy curls, gives your hair a really great shine. Gives your hair a really great shine after your twist out. Your twist look moisturized and softening. So it smells like cake batter. Looks like cake batter, but it smells like cake batter. And what I like about this product is I know it's gonna last me a long time because it does not take a lot of this product. A little does go a very, very long way. So this is gonna last me a minute. The only thing about Camille Rose is just their products is very, very expensive, but this is gonna last me a minute. So I feel like I'm gonna get my money's worth on this product. But it's definitely elongating as well, because it does say that it adds, of course, moisture and elongation, and it does. When I twisted my hair out with this product, my hair was still elongated, so I was really impressed by that, because I have not come across a product that kept my hair elongated. But it's really good for a wash and go. So once again, that is Camille Rose Almond Jai Twisting Butter, and this product is also very penetrating on my hair as well. So it absorbed very quickly into my hair as I was applying it. And it's not greasy or anything. It's just like, just absorb right into my hair, moisturize my hair, twisted it all the way down to the ends. My hair was cool. So this is some amazing stuff. So I can see why people talk about it the way they do. Highly recommend this Camille Rose. I will be trying some other products. This is actually my first product and purchase of Camille Rose, but I will be trying some other products soon, so hopefully I'll be bringing that your way. So I want to share with you guys some new products that I've gotten, that I purchased, and some new products that were actually sent to me complimentary. So let's go ahead and get into that. So the first product I want to show to you guys is from a company called My Lovely Fro. You can also visit the website mylovelyfro.com. The owner reached out to me and she sent me some hair balm. This is a Nourish Plus Heal Hair and Scalp Fertilizing Balm. She sent me one, which I did put on Instagram. This one, and I just dug all in it. Maybe kind of hard to see, but it's like in a kind of like a tin can. And that's what the inside looks like. Smells really good. So this product contains shea butter, mango butter, lanolin, argan nut oil, vitamin E, aloe vera oil, olive oil, jasmine extract, Jamaican black castor oil, rosemary oil, avocado oil, and beeswax. So for this product, for me, I use it as when I do a lock method. So when I have freshly washed my hair and it's damp, I get some of this and put it in my hand and just, you know, massage it into my hair, and it definitely softens my hair immediately. It locks in that moisture immediately, and this is some good stuff. Okay, I got more products. So some other new products that I picked up, I got this actually from Kroger's, but Herbal Essence has some products, and I guess these have been out for a minute, but I don't know why I'm just seeing them. I got the Black Detox Charcoal Shampoo, and I got the Replenish White Charcoal Conditioner. I never heard of white charcoal. You always hear about black charcoal, but you don't hear about white charcoal, but I guess that's a such thing. So both of these products are crafted with BioRenew, which is antioxidants, aloe, and C-Kep. And they're both paraben-free, gluten-free, silicone-free. So I did have the opportunity to try these two products. The shampoo, it was a little drying to my hair, was a little stripping to my hair, so I definitely had to follow it up with the conditioner. And then I turned around and did a deep conditioner because the conditioner was good, but I just feel like it just really didn't penetrate my hair as well as I would have liked for it to. So, but they're still good products. They do have several collections, different collections in this Bio Renew line. It smells like a really nice men's cologne. Both of them smell the exact same, but it smells like a really nice men's cologne. Like, it smells like really, really good. But it is highly fragrant, so I don't know if that's a good thing, but they're both highly fragrant. But yeah, they also have trial size ones. I didn't know that, but they even got little bitty ones here. This is the Argan Oil and Morocco conditioner and the Argan Oil Morocco shampoo. So yeah, if you just want to test them out without buying the full bottles, you have that option. So yeah, some good stuff. For the grand finale of products, this box is so heavy, y'all. So I'm excited to see what is in this box. So we're gonna open this up together. If I can find my scissors. Where are my scissors? Pugsley, what'd you do with my scissors? Okay, so Made Beautiful. Let us see what is in the box. All right, I love products, especially when they free. What is in here? Paper. Ah, it is by Made Beautiful. Yay. Did I say that right? Oh, look what they sent me. Okay. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay, so by Made Beautiful sent me a box full of stuff, y'all. Okay, so I got the Inspire. This is the, oh y'all, I'm so excited. Like I ain't never had nothing new before. This is the Inspire Manageability Milk Styling Lotion. It has shea butter, coconut oil, chamomile, and sage. Let's move on to the next one. Okay, we'll put it back in the bag. And then they sent me the Hydrating Jelly. This is also from the Inspire line. This is the Hydrating Jelly. Okay, so now this is from the True. This is from the True line collection. This is the Hydrate and Elongate. This is the Curl Defining Jelly. All right, what else I got? Okay, this is the Moisture. Okay, this is also from the True line. This is the Fine and Style Moisturizing Styling Foam. I feel like I want to shed a tear. Let's see what else I got. Oh, I got more. Y'all, they got this box. When I tell you this box is packed, they got this. Man, they came through for me, y'all. They, oh my goodness. I tell you, y'all just know how to make somebody's day, man. Y'all just really showed up and showed out. Okay, so this is the Inspire Leave-In. This is the Inspire Leave-In Detangling Conditioner. Also, this is from the Inspire line. Also with the shea butter, honey, coconut oil, and chamomile and sage. I'm just overjoyed right now, y'all. Y'all have no idea how much I love hair products, natural hair products. Like, I love testing and trying to see what my hair likes and what it responds to, and you know, getting all excited. It's almost like Christmas. It's like, I feel like I won a giveaway and didn't know about it. Okay. All right, this is also from the Inspire. This is the Creamy Coconut Milk Conditioner, and this is the Creamy Coconut Milk Cleanser. Yes, all of these products smell so good. Oh my gosh. Okay. 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 I got the Inspire Pre-Poo Detangler. Oh, shea butter, honey, and coconut milk. And I got an edge control, hydrating edge control. Yeah, I just don't know what this means. Yeah, I have no idea. Like, there's not a lot of things I get excited about, but when it comes to natural hair products and just hair products in general, it's to me, I'm like a kid at Christmas. Okay, this is the Curly Temple Balm. I'm not really sure. Let me see what this is all about. This is how to use, apply to the, okay, so this is basically like an edge control as well. And it eliminates the frizzies. You could also use it for twist and braid outs to eliminate the frizz. But this is the Curly Temple Balm. I'm going to enjoy every last one of these products. I am. I am going to enjoy trying every last product. You know when a product is good, when you get to clapping. I'm going to try every last product. I promise you, boo. I will. So I wrote down just a couple things here because my brain is bad, but I will be bringing more DIY videos to you guys. I'm trying to educate myself on a lot of new things that I have not tried before, such as henna, fenugreek, amla, different things like that, because I've been seeing a lot of videos when it comes to hair growth and hair strengthening and hair nourishment. And a lot of people are doing DIYs with the henna, but there's different types of henna, different grades of henna. I need to educate myself a little bit more on henna and what works for me, because I just don't want to just dive into this stuff and mess my hair up. Also, I'm still doing the rice water. I am going to up it up a notch on the rice water. I feel like I just need to kind of, I don't know, tweak something and boost it. It's not that it's not working. It is working, and my hair has grown since that last trim and haircut that I had. It has grown a lot, and I have still been using my rice water. I have not done an upcoming video on that yet. That is gonna be coming. But I think I'll do some things like adding essential oils and stuff like that. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I know I'm rambling. So if you like this video, don't forget to do the normal like, comment, and subscribe. It's just Janine. I will see you guys on the next video. Bye, guys.